Thank you, Mr. President. Commissioner, this morning, as you're aware, we're discussing the cap post-2013, and yet much of our discussion is being undermined by the reopening of negotiations with Mercosur. Where, I ask, is the consistency? A few weeks ago, after it was announced that you were reopening negotiations with Mercosur, I had a short meeting with you. And during that meeting, you said that if there was to be an ambitious deal, it was likely there would have to be concessions on agriculture. And that is why I am extremely concerned. Already we are talking about possible concessions on agriculture, and I'd like you to clarify this. In your response, you spoke about forthcoming summits on climate change. Are you doing any assessment on issues such as carbon leakage, deforestation, loss of biodiversity in the context of further imports of agricultural products from Mercosur countries? I come from Ireland and we export 90% of our beef. Recent research has shown that Brazilian emissions are between 3 and 8 times higher than the Irish equivalent. Will any of this be taken into consideration in your impact assessments? Thank you, Commissioner.